Hello, Chicken Head here, back with another video of Subnautica! Yep, let me fix up my mouse, there we go. Let's get to... what were we doing? Oh yeah, I'm gonna head to the ship, but I am dying of hunger, so I'm gonna satisfy that thirst, or the hunger real quick. That's just decomposing stuff. Let me quickly find a peeker, hopefully. I need food, badly. Do not need to go down there. Also, I am uploading a video in the background, so the lag is basically going to be bad. Maybe. Maybe. Or, it did lag horribly before I started the video, because I closed the game and opened it, and then I think it generated everything through that. Hello! Come here. No. No! You're not escaping me. He rammed a wall. Poor guy. Got that scared. Yeah. Where'd he go? You sneaky little dingus. There you are. Come here. There we go. Grab one more. I'm gonna prepare myself real quick before I go to the ship, because I know there's, reapers and such. Actually, I should make a welder, because I know I found out you can stop the radiation. And that would be nice, because then I can have my moisture suit, which I have no idea what it does, but I think it's good. And once I do that, I'll be set. So I'll cook this. Then I will get this. One, two. Don't need to eat that yet. Grab that real quick. Here, I'm just gonna find some. I guess I can grab another peeper. I don't need another action. I need some more of these. Come here. I'm gonna stock up on just water real quick. What? This little ninja? Smoke behind me. Grab you, grab you, grab you. Now I'm gonna head back. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Yeah, this thing has enough battery. I'm preparing really quickly. Grab this. Grab this. And then grab this. There we go. Drink, drink. Should I drink the last one it gives? 15, yeah. There we go. I am set. I am ready for the world. Maybe. No, I don't. I need to make one more tool before I go over there, and it's a very important one. Important to nearly everything. It's called the welder. Yep, and I have a crash powder. How do I make magnesium? I'm pretty sure I've been able to make it. Salt deposits. Oh, that's pretty dang easy. I think I have some in here. No, I don't. I just have my suit. I still have that diamond. I don't know if I should use that diamond on making tool or making the diamond knife. Because it... yeah. Also, if people comment on the first video, don't think I'm not listening. I am literally just... I have literally just recorded on the same day. This is the third video of this new start. And I'm posting the first one now, so you can still post in chat. I will read any comments from any of the videos for tips, advice, and etc. So, wait, what are you? Oh yeah, I left this gold here. I'll take it now. I need salt, so I gotta pay really close attention. What? Okay. So how much salt do I have? 1, 2, 3. And then I need the crash powder, which, where's B2? Or B1? Right over here. What the? Someone's here. But... what? Or not what. What? Holy, 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 holy. Okay, okay. Ah! The world's trying to generate! Fun! There we go. Okay. Give me this. What? And I'm back. Sorry about that pause. I wanted to see who was in the house. It was just my brother. Came in, grabbed a... he's going to a birthday party. Just came in, grabbed a present, now he's heading out. Getting a ride over. So, back to what I was doing, which I forgot all about. Oh no, I was making a welder, which I can make. It's in this, I think, and then tools? Yes. Magnesium. I can make that. I think. I I think, yes. Make you this beautiful magnesium here. Then I will make a welder. There we go. Okay, we're ready. We are so ultimately ready. Do I have copper on me? No. Oh, wait. We're not ready until I deposit a lot of this stuff. Is this silver? Yeah. Decomposing. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's what cured probably means. Okay, I'll eat that now. Oh, it all makes sense. Okay, so if you cook those, then you gotta hurry and use them. So does that mean cured means they can't decompose? And that you can conserve it for long trips? I'll have to test that. Where's the peeper? Oh, but then I need salt, and I don't want to waste salt. So that's not true, then I'm just wasting it. So, one second. Yep, I'm gonna save in case something goes wrong. I can just come back here. And we're back. Lots of pauses this video. Gosh. Okay, so I think I know a trick, unless they probably patched it. But where's my sound? Here we go. There's a laggy trick. Oh gosh. Okay. I don't like going under because I scare the hell out of myself, but I will. Maybe. Right now, I want to just make sure I can watch where I'm going without getting close. Okay, but the last time I went over here, I did this. And I didn't get caught by a single Reaper because I charged for the freaking front door, basically. Which is that hole right there to the left that the water's trying to cover. You see? Oh, wait, I'm trying to point at it. I'll just head straight forward if you can't see it. But I do this, and I make a break for the door. But they might have updated that because people were freaking that out. I don't know. But I'm gonna still try it. Here we go. Running for it. I feel like they should add whirlpools to this game, now that I think about it. Like, you're just swimming, and out of nowhere, a whirlpool sweeps you up and then throws you under. That would be terrifying. Cool at the same time, though, just to look, just to see it happen. Okay, I am starting to shake. Oh no, he's on me. I think there's a Reaper chasing. I just gotta keep pushing through the front door. Oh, that one was close. Please no, please no. I know they can grab the moth, but it takes two grabs. So all I gotta do is make it in. Okay, I swear I would. I would shit bricks. You know what? I would shit so many bricks if I saw one just jump up here, because that means I know that they know I'm here. Well, they might just know I'm here already. Go away! Stop! This place is freaking crazy. Please don't attack me. I want to see. Ooh, signal. Large organic mass. Oh. Wait. Let me hold this. Ah! Bad! Go away! You know what? I'll figure this stuff out later. I haven't been in this ship yet, but. Wait, actually. Have I? I can't. Power cell! Yeesh. I just know about these. Hi! Okay. This is just scary. This is a pretty cool. I think I've been. Oh, wait, another one? Ooh, and the music's. Or the ambiance is getting a little weird. Too. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Hi. Look at him! You just don't care. Ah! Ah! You dick! You're rude! You're evil! Hopefully there's no fall damage. Whee! It's just like you gradually, just slowly fall. Whoa, it's getting darker. It's really getting dark. Oh, I thought it was, at least. What the? I am swimming in really shallow water. It's funny. I don't want that. What did I pick up? Where is it? Power upgrade module. Increases submarine power efficiency. Cool. But I don't think I... Unless the moth is a submarine. I think that's the Cyclops, though. Okay. Done. 10 leaks. Done. Whoa. This is so beautiful. Are you in it? Well, yeah. This looks really good. Hey, what the? Hey, I see you. I'm gonna stab you. Ha ha! I gotcha! Is that another one? Nah. Wait, what? If that's one, then where did he go? Dunna, dunna, dunna. Wreck! Oh god. Wait, are you chasing me? Hey, you wanna fight? And there was one! I think. Are there more? Wait, is that one? No. I see you, you're spinning. Hey! Dick! Wait, are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Get off! You were dead, you lying douche! I did not like that at all. Is there more? You're spinning too. Oh, you're not spinning. You play dead. You play dead. Okay. Was that all of them? Look around. I'm gonna hide in this corner, actually. They'll come chasing for me. Oh, all the hairs on my arms are standing up, and I have goosebumps. Oh, boy. They're smart. They're so smart. Why? 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. You're done. I'm gonna upgrade this. Or fix it. What's over here? Okay, here we go. Here's some more. I'm gonna die of oxygen. Whoa. Was that one? No. No, I'm just freaking out. Okay. Back to repairing. You are one! I freaking did see you! What? Is he bugged? I gotta trust you, though. Wait. Okay, you're dead. I hear one. I hear one, and it's freaking me out. Where is he? Show yourself!
Show yourself!
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep preparing. Just come on. Those things are angry. I hear those reapers and they're just freaking out. I wonder if they're gonna add a... I'm gonna freaking shit 20 bricks if that thing latches onto my arm. Just so freaky! So I'm gonna repair these.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Just let me repair these and go on with my day. Done nothing to you, you should do nothing to me. Ah, my earphone. There we go. Okay, there's the last one. This should stop the leaks. This should stop the leaks! Huh? All radiation leaks fixed. Estimated. Yay!
High energy particle containment field restored. Auto-decontamination sequence initiated.
Awesome!
Aquatic radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-minus 3 days, 10 hours.
I hope that's not real time, but awesome! That's freaking epic! Yay! Eh. Now I'm gonna try to get out of the area. Oh gosh, but I think I led those Reapers to the door. If I did, it's... What the heck? Oh, that was a crab. Freaked me out. Little dirtbag. Alright. Question is, how do I get back? Honestly, I don't remember. Didn't I go? Yeah, ow! Really? Really? Not like I'm hurt enough. Gotta take some more beatings. Okay, I'd rather go this way and just walk my way back. Hi, Krabby. What's in here? I already searched it. What's in here? Are these just chests I've already searched and just closed again? Yeah. So I got two signals? Data coordinates 4. Huh. There we go, I'll just unbind that. Okay, there we go. Okay, now for the scary part, and that's getting back. Because I don't know if one of them followed me to the doorway. But here I go. I'm gonna try to make it back, and if I do without meeting one, thank God. Or thank everything. Thank you, you watchers. Okay, here I go. I do not know if they're chasing me. Hell, they could be right behind me and I wouldn't know. It's freaking terrifying. Just gotta go straight. Worst part is the silence. Ugh. Okay, I'm not gonna head straight over there, because if I'm being chased right now, they will follow. And then they'll just camp the one spot I bring them to. I don't know if you can outrun them either. They're pretty freaking fast. Did I make it? I did. Yes, and I got everything I needed. Perfect. Now I can keep this little survival going without radiation ruining my day. What? Okay, I'm gonna go under. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This is getting really deep. Red area. Means I'm a little close to the ship. I want to move a bit ways away from the red area. Good distance. Oh my, the lag. Okay, there we go. The world's trying to generate under here since I'm... Hey! Screw you! Oh gosh. Wait, is he chasing me? You wanna fight, bruh? Oh god! Are you okay? He looks fine. Sorry! Oh gosh. You're gonna take my freaking license away. Driving this thing. Okay, here we go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hello. Thank you. So wait, is there still... There's probably still radiation, but I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna do this. Do this. And walk right here. Oh! Look what I've done. Oh wait, take this off too. No radiation right here. That means I can wear this suit again. Wait, I'm gonna first throw all my radiation gear right in here. Then I'm gonna... Okay, wait. Yeah. Then I'm going to try to make a rebreather. I'm going to make a bunch of stuff. I want to make a rebreather so I can go deeper underwater without my oxygen going down quickly. And I want to make some more different types of fins. Also, I found out this can repair my ship. This can repair a lot. I want to make a bunch of gear, basically. I'm going to make, like, this. I'm going to try to make a bunch of this in this one video. Because that would be amazing. Air bladder sounds pretty nice, but I don't want it at the moment. So, which one should I make? Gravity gun sounds nice, but a terraformer. Build and destroy terrain. That sounds nicer. I'm going to go terraformer then. Propulsion cannon. Yeah. I'm going to do that. Do I have any food? No. Hear those little screamers out there. So wait, what did I need? An advanced wiring kit, I know, is one of them. And a battery. Battery's easy. So I'll start with the advanced. 2 gold computer chip. Do I have the 2 gold? Why, yes I do. I'll just keep them there. And then, let me go back to this. Another thing was a computer chip. That's not bad. Jeweled quartz and that. Jeweled quartz and that. Okay, so silver. I have a bunch of... Yeah, here it is. Silver ore. Quartz. 1 jeweled disc piece. I need one more. And I'm gonna also need... 1, 2, 3. Might as well head this way, because I need to do something over here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Now I remember why I wasn't going over there. Let's just continue going this way. I'm gonna leave my moth over there. Okay, where is some jewel? There it is. I heard screaming from little leeches by what I'm going to call... I'm just going to call them leeches. Because I didn't pay attention to their name if it popped up. Boop. Hello. Okay, I'm going to make this. Then I think for this I just need... Yeah, 2 gold. I also came here just for this right in here. Because I have no idea what this is going to do for me. Can I just put the high-capacity air right there? Right here? Right here? Right here? I don't know what it's... How, can I put a sea glide in any of these? No? Well, I guess I can put on gloves. There. I have gloves again. Not that bad. And I need a rebreather also. But I want to make this terraformer. I just need gold. Just gonna come over here. Get in here and then grab the 2 gold, make the advanced wiring kit, make the terraformer, etc., etc., and I'll be done with doing that. Give me this. Right here. And then I'll go over here. No, stop. Just grab. There. I think I'll be able to make a terraformer. I might be missing one more thing. Yeah, I am. Battery. How does one make it? It needs a copper. I know that. And then I think. Yeah. Copper ore. Oh, I have everything but the copper ore. Everything requires copper. Gosh dang it. Do I have copper on me, actually? I think I don't, actually. Might. Maybe. No. Please. Gonna throw the power cells in here. No, I didn't have copper. That was one thing I was missing. So I'm just gonna go and grab this. Reclaimed water. What? Does that mean? Is... What? Huh? How do I have water? Reclaimed. Is this the moisture suit doing something? What did you just hit? Oh, hey! How perfect was that? Let's head back over here. Boop. Go in here and I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make the thing. Battery. Then you. Terraformer! Aw, yeah! I wanna use this. Out of material. Shift. Drag. Whoa! 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 Look what I can do! Oh, jeez. And I can build? I have a plan for this. Right, jeez. There's no... Okay. Wait a minute. Actually... Yeah. I'm gonna do this. Nope, not that. So... Whoa, 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 whoa! Wait, what? I can just take out giant chunks? Oh, this is so cool! I'll just destroy a big hole! Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Oh boy. Whoa, I saw it through the map. Do that again. Okay, I can't. So can I just do this? Cool, wait, how do I get out? I keep recharging it! Oh, this is so funny! What if I just stand still with it? Will it recharge like that? So funny, keeps trying to die, but I can't because it recharges like this. I never have to refill it. That's hilarious. Okay. Now I need to make two more things. Ow. That was mean. Wait, how hurt are you? You're 86. I'll just go... Yes, I will terraform you. No, 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 no. Let me... Ah! There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There. You're safe. Okay, I need to make a poltergeist. Was that what it was? No, propulsion. Called it the wrong thing. I needed 2 gold and then a computer chip. Computer chip wasn't... Eh. Do-do. Wow, I have these gold everywhere, don't I? Sons of Aneen! Give me that. And reclaimed water. Oh my gosh, my food! Peeper! It's a time and place for everything! But dying is not now! Peeper! Jeepers, peepers! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Peeper, peeper, peeper. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. I'm looking for it! Screw it, give me this! Give me. Vital signs stabilized. Oh, that's a lot better. There we go. I'm not dying anymore. I'm just gonna eat a bunch of creep vines real quick before I continue my little journey of making everything. There we go. I like how this thing can't die. It's freaking funny. Hi. What happens if I just... I wonder... Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Find out in a second. What the hell was that? I heard like a tiny giggle. At least that's what it sounded like. That was freaky. Anything? You just become floating land? Aw, I was hoping you'd crash down. Oh. Maybe. No! Hi, you sneaky little douche. Nothing's holding you up, you're just floating there. Alright. Well. Hi. Can't catch me. I got unlimited ski boost because of my little... What are they? Paddle? Feet paddle things? I don't know. Fins. Okay. So, let me see. What did I need 5. I need gold in that. Or no. I just need copper. So I'm just going to collect as much copper as I can find. Mech suit. Aw. Really hoping they added the mech suit. It'd be nice. Silver. Don't need any more stalker teeth. I'm good. But I am going to need to do is go really far down, which I don't want to do, and get some of the quartz that I do need. Okay, it was a good thing I went up. 1% zero, 1% zero, 1% zero. It's just over and over again. I'm going to head back and see if I can craft it. Oh, craft the things I need. So I'm going to need a computer chip. Computer chip. Dies every second. And then revives every second. Okay. Hello! You're not getting away from me. Maybe you are. Come here. Stop the dodges! I'm hungry! Nom. Wait, I should put this actually in here. Some of the findings. This. Okay, I'll be good on that. And now, wait, did I even eat it? What is this? Cooked peeper. What the heck did I eat? I'll eat this too then. Unless I didn't eat anything at all. To make a computer panel chip. Give me the quartz. Didn't I pick up quartz? Shoot! Oh yeah, but I need one more thing for these. Come here. You're not escaping me. Give me some of that, and I should be fine. I see you! You're not escaping me. Run in here. Then I'll make this. And I'll make this. Okay, I almost have enough for my this. I just need one silicon, which I don't have the quartz to do yet. And then one battery, did it say? I think it was battery. Simple stuff. Sweet, I'll have this thing in a matter of seconds. Or minutes. Or hours. Whatever comes first. I'm gonna also try to grab some supplies. Maybe I do have what I need over at the other base. Base one. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a lot of bases in a few places. I should just go down here for this. Need one more. Whoa, what are you? Hello. Stop moving. Gary fish. Gotta come over here. When actually, what am I doing? Let's use this thing. Haha! Can't stop me no more. I'm getting past. Oh whoa. I'd rather not. But I'd rather do. What's in here? Uh-oh! I just realized my oxygen. Come on.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen.
Okay. Got some of the stuff I need. I need quartz. I'm gonna need 3 mushrooms and just gonna grab those for right here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and then I'm gonna need a copper. I have that. Batteries made, basically. Just gonna come over in here. Place this in here. Where is it? Pink. Let that figure that out. A hearty snack. Gary fish. Nom. You know what? 1 second. I'm gonna put this. Who is? But I'm gonna go and do this. You can stay here. Whoa! He just swims around in my house. That is so cool. Whee! All right. Put that in 3. Then I need to grab. Oh! I did have quartz in here. Well then, I'm good. What? Nom. So yeah, this is getting me water that I can drink. Okay. The suit. I think that's what the suit is doing. And I accept it. Okay, I think I needed a I don't think I needed a computer chip, actually. I think I maybe I did. Yeah, I didn't. Battery in. Oh my gosh! Don't know who that is. And they are calling. Randomly. I'm gonna do something. Be right. And I am back! Okay. Whoever that is, they won't stop calling. I don't know why. Don't need another one of those. I need do you. And that's gonna not be hard. There. Then come over here. Come over here. Propulsion cannon! Boop. Oh gosh, I am killing my inventory. So, let's move that to 3. I wanna see what this is. Oh my gosh, it just looks almost exactly like a gravity gun. Well, how he holds it, at least. Can I hold on to you? Come here! Okay, probably not. Whoa, what is that? Oh, they blow up! Okay. Whoa, that is so cool! 1 minute, I gotta try something. Take this! I have a gun! It's so much fun! Wait, can I grab onto my feet? Oh, no, they just have static around them. Boosh! I can turn things into. Can I grab? Bye! I want you. You're new. I wonder. I'm gonna put this thing to a test. Actually, I want to let it charge since I just realized I used a lot of its battery. No, not yet. I want to test this on something bit. Can I? Awesome! It's a helper on mining. Okay, I want to find something big, like a boulder. I want to find a boulder and see if I can pick it up, because if I can, I have a huge weapon with me. Okay, yeah, I gotta let it charge though, so I'm gonna keep it out. Come here. Anything I need in here?
10 seconds of oxygen.
Oh boy. Oh no. I did not know I was that close. Leedle. There we go. Okay. Can I find what I need? Oh, this works. This works is something I need. Nope, can't do it. Okay, well I'm gonna mine these and I'm gonna end. Just grab all these really quick. I want it all! I want it all! I want it all!
New technology created.
Okay, I'm gonna drop something for that. Drop a titanium. And then I'm gonna head back to base. Gonna make it right back to base, and I'm gonna end the video! Can't believe I got a gravity gun. Shoots it pretty far, too.
New creature discovered.
Okay, alright, alright, okay. I'm gonna put some stuff in here. Actually, I'm gonna... For every new fish I find, it shall become a pet. Ah. Throw you in here. And I'll pick you up. And I'll throw you in here. Look at him, he likes it in here. Please tell me that you did not just die on me. I'm gonna throw you again. Don't you close your eyes! No! Your eyes are closed too, is yours? Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, do they sleep at night? Wait, it said it was nighttime, right? Yeah, that is so cool. I thought they were dying on me. That isn't it at all, they're just sleeping. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, well, I'm going to place everything in here before I end. All those. I think the... Oh, wait, what? I have scrap metal? Well, that would fix some of my inventory if I got rid of it. Yep, there we go. I'm going to put everything of those in there. Actually, yeah, before I end, I'm going to extend the house a bit. That'd be nice. And I'm gonna end it. I did a lot of things today. Actually, I have a different plan. But I'm gonna do it in the next video. If you like the video, leave a like. If you don't, please tell me why. And if you want to keep up with my little Subnautica adventure, subscribe. Chickenator out. Bye-bye!